3.9% of Australians have used inhalants at some time in their life. 0.8% of Australians have used inhalants recently, in the past 12 months. Reported use of inhalants was more common among younger students than older students. 26% of students had used inhalants at some point in their life. More 12-year-olds than 17-year-olds had used them at some point in their life. Continued use can lead to long-term brain damage, even death. It's time.
Where's Kevin?
Oh no, I'll go check.
What do inhalants look like?
A range of products that produce vapors when inhaled may cause the person to feel intoxicated or high.
Inhalants come in a variety of forms.
Aerosol cans.
Chrome-based paints.
Gas from lighters or barbecues.
Correction fluid.
Felt tip pens.
Paint and cleaning fluids or paint thinners.
Glue.
Petrol.
Just to name a few. Most people think harmful drugs are only found on the street corners or in local pharmacies, not cleaning cabinets or garages or the local supermarket.
Signs of inhalant abuse. Inhalants, like other drugs, have noticeable effects on those using them. Someone on inhalants may suffer from a number of different ill effects, including
mood swings, extreme anger, agitation and irritability, exhaustion, loss of appetite,
frequent vomiting, hallucinations and illusions, facial rashes and blisters, frequent runny nose and cough,
dilated pupils, gazed watery eyes, extremely bad breath.
Getting help. If you think you or a friend may be addicted to inhalants, talk to your doctor, school counsellor or nurse. They can help you get the help that you need.
More information can be found online at www.druginfo.adf.org.au.